Despite Lip Locks being a part of Imran's last four releases, there is not a hit in sight for the serial kisser. Kissing on screen used to be a big thing when he first started out, but now every other actor is doing it as much as with gusto. The other actors who are comfortable with on-screen smooching include Arjun Kapoor, Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh and even Shah Rukh Khan, who kissed Katrina Kaif thrice in Jab Tak Hai Jaan. With on-screen smooching losing its novelty, it's no longer something unique to Imran. It's but natural that it has affected Imran's brand value.